Let us discuss trim and extend command, very commonly used modify command in our drafting tool. So what trim will do is, trim will cut the line you want in the specific area. Okay, so to understand trim command, we need to understand two things, that is the object and the cutting knife. Okay, so imagine you are cutting a fruit with a knife. So that knife edge is my cutting edge, and fruit I am cutting is the entity. Okay, similarly on your screen, this continuous line, horizontal line, is my entity, and this dotted line is basically a cutting line. Okay, so you need to have two entities on your screen for a trim command. The shortcut for trim command is tr enter. Okay, so after going for tr enter, you have the option called select objects. Now these objects are basically cutting lines. Okay, so I am selecting this line as a cutting line, enter, and then you have to select the object which you want to trim. Now that object will be trimmed where it is getting intersected, or it is getting intersect at that cutting line. Okay, so this cutting line is basically my knife, and this line is my fruit. So I am cutting that with that knife. Okay, so this is the basic of cutting command, trim command. Okay, let's go to simpler option. We don't have to give cutting line every time. So I am just showing an example, tr enter, trim enter, and there is an option called select all. So what this select all option will do, we will use this option most of the time. Select all option will make all the available lines and entities which are there in that file will be in that drawing area, will be cutting lines. Okay, so wherever you find intersection, that will be cut. Okay, so I am selecting all. So tr double enter is the shortcut for selecting all lines as a trimming lines or cutting lines, and then you can go on and selecting trim option. Okay, so here what I have to make sure is, let us say I want to trim this, so this will get trimmed. This line will get trimmed. Again, if I select this, these two center lines are again cutting lines, so I can trim this. At this line, the software will not allow me to trim that line. Okay, that is because if I trim this line, the whole entity will be deleted. Okay, so trim command will not delete the object in your drawing area. Okay, that is the erase command or delete command. Okay, so trim command will only trim the existing objects. So if you try to delete that object, or it's the last entity of your line, then it will not be deleted. Okay, so you have to make sure whenever trim is not happening, that may be because your entity is a single entity. So this line is the single entity here, so I cannot trim that. Okay, then what are the other options in trim? The trim command, let us say I am selecting all edges as a cutting edges, there is a fence option. Okay, so with fence option, what I can do is, I can create a fence. So let us say I want to trim this. Okay, but I don't want to trim the center line, and I want to trim this. Okay, similarly, I want to trim this. So that is basically trim fence. Okay, then what else option we have? Let us draw it again. I have to show one more option in trim command. Okay, that is the extend option. Okay, see, trim enter. Let us select this object as the trimming object. This line is not getting intersect, or it is not intersecting with my edge. Okay, so I am unable to trim that. Right, but still I want to, let us say, trim this line at the intersection. So we have the option called edge option. Okay, so if I select that edge option, by default it will be always in no extend option. Okay, so if I select this extend option, this line will be extended till this point. Okay, so whatever I am trimming, it will be with the extension. Okay, so if you find some strange cutting in your trim command, you can always check with the extension option and make it no extend. Okay, so that wherever there is an intersection, line will be trimmed. But this no extension option can also be used. Okay, this is the no extension option. Yeah, enter, select all. The erase option also, so that will activate the erase command inside the trim command. So I can just select and erase that object. Okay, so that will be also helpful, erase option. Now similarly, trim command, there is a sister command, say that is the extend command. Okay, so what extend command will do is, all are the similar options in extend command. EX enter is the shortcut for extend command. Okay, select object. I am selecting this object as the reference object, enter, and then I am selecting this edge, and that edge will be extended till the next extension or next intersection. Now what select all option will do? Select all option will give all the lines as a reference line, and you can extend anywhere you want. Okay, so that is the extend command. All other options are same, fence, crossing, edge, all our options are similar to trim command. The only thing is, in extend command, line will be extended instead of trimming. Okay, now one small trick which most of you will be knowing. If you don't know it, you can use that trick in your drawings. Okay, I'm starting a trim command, selecting this line or selecting all objects at cutting edges, and then I can start cutting. Now this is what happens when no extension is on. Okay, so I will just go to edge and select no extend. Okay, so that it will be fully trimmed because there is no intersection. Okay, now in trim command, what I am doing is, I am pressing a shift. Okay, the shift press, actually trim command is activated, but it is acting as an extend command. So if in trim command you press shift, that will be switched to the extend command. Okay, so if at any time you have to switch between the trim and extend command, you have to just press shift, and the trim command will be converted into extend command, and extend command will be converted into trim command. Same thing applied in the extend command. So every time you don't have to get out of the command, then go to extend command and do your operation. In trim command itself, using shift, you can turn that trim command into the extend command. That is the best option you can use for drafting. Okay, so that is the shortcut or the trick which we use while using trim and extend command. Okay, thank you.